a breath away. Losing my faith today.
I'm falling off the edge today.
I am just a man, not superhuman.
Hey guys, hope everybody's having a great day today. Today's Sunday. Today we are resuming our Sunday Fun Day meeting. Today we're having lunch at Red Robin, so I hope that as many of you can will be there for that. If you need a ride, please let me know. This is also the first Sunday in, goodness, a long time that Beverly and Samuel and Claire will be with me for Sunday school and church and everything, and so we're very thankful that we are all back together at church. It will be a long time before we get everything going back the way it usually is, but we look forward to that day. Anyway, today I want to read a verse of scripture to you from the book of Luke, chapter 12, verses 1, 2, and 3, or part of verse 1. And it says this, "Beware of the leaven of the Pharisees, which is hypocrisy. For there is nothing covered that will not be revealed, nor hidden that will not be known. Therefore, whatever you have spoken in the dark will be heard in the light, and what you have spoken in the ear of in inner rooms will be proclaimed on the housetops." Now, when I read this, what it says to me is that people that scheme and lie and cheat, you can get away with it for only so long. But eventually, everything does come to light, as it says in the scripture. But even if no one ever finds out your schemes or lies or, you know, whatever things that we say in the dark, God knows everything, okay? He knows it all. And so we're not really getting away with anything. So let us give some thought to that and think about it the next time, you know, we're upset with someone or we have thoughts of, slander or revenge or whatever it might be. Because we get upset sometimes and it causes us to say and do some things that we wouldn't normally do. Let us count to 10 or whatever we have to do. Say a little prayer. Say, "Lord, you know, is this really of you? It's not. Help me to bring back that love, mercy, and grace in my ideas and my thoughts that you have for us." Because, as he says, the hypocrisy of the Pharisees was to pretend like they were holy and righteous, but behind the scenes, they really were not. As we know, they were planning the death of Jesus. And there are a lot of people that are like that. They'll smile in your face, but behind your back, they're saying something bad, or they're plotting your ruin, or whatever. Maybe not so dramatic, but it does hurt people. It hurts the person that's plotting these things or having these evil thoughts more so than the people they're plotting against. Anyway, guys, I look forward to seeing you all today. Hope that you all are planning to be there. If not, hope that you watch our Sunday school at 9:30, our church service worship at 10:30. If I don't see you today for lunch, I will hopefully see you soon. Anyway, God bless you. Have a great day. We'll talk to you soon. Bye now.